Hatchet is the book we've read. It's the best thing since sliced bread. Hatchet is a really good book. Just like fishing, it'll catch you with a hook. Brian's parents just went through a divorce. When he's in a plane, it goes off course. His plane crashed in an L-shaped lake. He just can't catch a break. Forget dragon wings, forget tangerine. Hatchet is a book that you should read. Brian survives in the wild. He is a very, very tough child.
He has the will to survive. How about a high five? He catches some fish and fool birds. He's a beast, have you heard? He's struggling to get along, but through it all, he stays strong. When a plane comes, he is ready, but the plane flies by nice and steady.
Get dragon wings, forget tangerine. Hatchet is the book that you should read. Brian survives in the wild. He is a very, very tough child.
Brian gets attacked by a moose. We can rhyme like Dr. Seuss. Then there comes a big storm. The fire goes out and the bugs start to swarm. He swims to the plane and gets a transmitter. As you can tell, he is not a quitter. Rescue plane comes and he gets saved. Then he got his hamburger that he craved.
Forget dragon wings, forget tangerine. Hatchet is a book that you should read. Brian survives in the wild. He is a very, very tough child.
Word.
Word.
Word.